Rocket, we ain't finished in last here, okay?
That announces the race that he's racing, so he's actually watching the race announcing it while he's racing.
That would be quite interesting, I'm not gonna lie.
And he's good too, like he's a top 5 finisher.
We call him Chameleon, so he sits there and he watches one and the other.
Alright.
Okay, geez, trying not to foot me in the wall.
Alright, guys.
What'd you say?
I said, okay, geez, try not to put me on the wall. Going into the corner.
I'm just trying to go to the top side.
I know.
Yeah, I know, right?
That's where I'll be.
I'm on
race clean, race hard, good luck, boys.
I'm coming to the fucking next week. That's the only one I can do.
I got myself.
Oh shit. Make a little.
Hey, did I fuck you up?
It's all good, man.
Oh my god.
It's a long race.
You know what the sad part is? Whoever said I could do two things at once, I'm really trying, but I'm not really trying at the same time. I don't know. Like I glance down to see how everybody behind me is doing, while I glance ahead of me to see how much deck you can hit the wall.
Thank you, Rocket.
Yep, come on with it, bud.
God damn, Ed.
Whoa!
Oh, shit.
Ed, did you change your car?
Sport the paint job.
You're fine, bud. Donnie underneath you.
This is funny, dude.
I'm coming on the outside wiper underneath.
Coming underneath you, Viper. Stay high.
Yeah.
Smoke that wall.
You did good?
Yeah.
Got any underneath you, bud?
Nope.
That's how it was supposed to be done. Man, you just could not fucking let up that. I see Ed had that good slider, spike job, so I had to let off. Man, he just fucking just... fucking up.
Glad for I'll be underneath you, bud. I think he just quit. What am I? I'm racing the ghost car.
Who's in front of you?
Coming up to the Alfie. Yeah.
Sorry, Mark.
Hell no. Hey, on the wall or go low? I'm going low. Taking you too, Johnny. I got can't get you, though.
Dude, that was kind of intense, fucking going through all that traffic.
Coming above you, Johnny, stay low.
Stay at the bottom, bud. Never mind, we're good. I thought I was gonna catch you loose soon.
You move too quick.
Yeah, stay down there, bud.
Coming up. You're in port with a slider?
No,
Coming up on this port. Coming up on the Merc. You're okay.
Got a new PB this race.
It'll make two of us, Mike.
Underneath you. Find the rocket.
I got the bug.
Look who's out there.
Good race, guys.
Good run, Gabe.
Good race.
I'm waiting.
I got a picture of the top 10. Can we get the bottom here?
I tried to get back to you, Cheese.
I was gone, bud. I hooked up, and I guess I fucked you from the start, so...
I got way back there.
It's all good, man. Did anybody get a picture of the bottom?
Cool.
Yeah, I got it for you, Dad. I'm stunning it in right now.
Great.
I was gonna get dead right at the end. The last two laps, I caught him, but I couldn't get around him.
That was a good.
Back up to do the next track again.
Nope. Whoever, Alfie, can you switch it to Ridge Bluff and put it on 20% laps?
Pause it.
Somebody want to send me another invite?
Yes, yes.
Yeah, someone want to send Crunchy an invite?
Yes, yeah.
Ed, look at that time, bro.
I know, dude, you killed it.
Yeah, Crunchy, I sent you a bunch of invites and shit for the last go-around.
Yeah, I just got home from work, man. I'm an hour behind y'all, so it's kind of fucking... Let me know when y'all want me to come in.
Oh, yeah, you can come in right now. I just sent you an invite. Alright, I want to go out and have a couple drags off a cigarette real quick.
So, can I go hit my joint a couple times, or?
Yeah.
How long are we taking? 5 minutes? 10 minutes? What?
We'll take
you
a
have
quick
two.
5 minutes.
Two.
We'll take what? Two?
Well,
Ed, call me. Ed, call me on the phone when they're ready. I'm just stepping outside.
Okay.
I'm going to restroom too myself, so.
Yep, so was everyone pleased with that first race? Wasn't dirty?
I thought it was awesome.
Yeah, it was.
Sorry for whoever ended up going over the top of me there at the beginning.
Oh, that was me. I don't know what the heck. It was like ghosted, and all of a sudden my car was up in the air, so I don't know.
Yeah,
like,
you...
I thought I was good on the low line, and all of a sudden you were coming over the top of my car, and it was like, okay, hi, how's it going?
I finished
so
eighth.
Fuck
it wasn't to, too bad back there.
It's a new way to race. Just hop right over the top of the car. And
tell you what, there's a lot more chatter going on than I'm used to, but it was good racing.
The Rocket.
What's up, bud?
Last night, you know how fucking Dove pulled that little slider on fucking Maddie and Maddie bitched?
Yeah.
Well, Ed did the same thing to me. instead of being like Maddie and just going for it, I slowed down so fucking Ed could get up in there. That's what
I told you to slide up. I told Denny's D's the same thing.
You know, if
somebody else, I slid up in front of two and told him I was coming up. I don't remember who it was.
But you had enough car in front of me that I wasn't just going to keep fucking going and take both of them. I was just going to let you get
right
up.
Right, you got. I mean, you got to lift. You just turn it back under me, and you probably come right back.
Yeah, I tried. I couldn't do it.
That track's tough, dude. That bottom's tough there to pass.
So
this ridge bluff's tough too.
Dead.